So is there a way for a person who smokes a pack or two a day to somehow eventually learn how to smoke comfortably just after meals? Yes, there is. Unfortunately, that way is for the person to learn to eat 20 to 40 meals a day. The only way to really become comfortable regarding smoking is to actually just quit and then to make and stick to a personal commitment to never take another puff.